Well, the sun is slowly, well, well, the sun is fastly setting in the west there. So I've just come down and I've just sort of cropped it off by about there, cropped it off by about that island, take off the top, take off a bit of the bottom. And really, I'm trying to get the shine on the that jetty there. I've probably only got another 2 minutes or so until it's all gone. Since the sun's gone in, it's got colder. That gentle breeze is now an icy blast. Well, I've just waited for the sun to go down and I've just taken the same shot really. So F11, 3-shot bracket, 2 over, 2 stops over, 2 stops underexposed on one what the meter says, and there you have it. F16, 100 ISO, whatever the camera says. I'll be on the bottom of the photograph when I put it up. And I've photographed sort of just from the base of that first post on the pier. And then when it's done its one, I'll focus back a bit and then photograph the foreground now. Repeat the process. That's it.